These are two very different paintings by Lisa Breslow, but the style is indelible. She always uses a palette knife and this geometry that gives it a kind of sharpness with her pencil line and combines with the softness, as in here, over there, the air and the space that's in her work. And of course, the most important thing to me is the light. Her things always have an inner light that give it a life.